This may sound strange, but for years I've pretended to be married.
My wife beats me in front of my kids.
No!
I know how wrong it is,
but there's no strings attached and nobody gets hurt.
Once we got married, I thought she'd stop hooking.
You need to put this wedding band on a true heart.
That's what it feels like. I swear to God, I could see myself ending up with this girl.
Did you say what I think you just said?
How about I take your number and you can take me out on a proper date?
I got a business card in my pocket.
What's this?
A circle?
Oh! Just tell her the truth.
Well, let me practice. You be her.
Oh, good. Okay, hold on.
Anyways, I wear this fake wedding ring.
You're a pig. Just tell her you're getting a divorce.
It's over. We're gonna sign the papers in a couple of days and...
Okay, I just need to hear it from her.
You want to... What do you mean?
I need to meet her.
How about if she texts you? Would that be good?
I cannot believe I'm doing this.
I want to create the illusion I had a hot first wife. Not
you know
this!
Okay, come on, let's go.
Is that her?
Hello, boring.
Why are you wearing that?
I'm just playing the part.
I give you my blessing.
I have to tweet to all my friends.
Oh gosh, I forgot. You're 15.
Ow! Did you just kick me?
No. Did you? You kicked her? Why'd you kick her?
From Columbia Pictures.
Hello. Honey, you know how I feel about you selling your brother's stuff on eBay.
Hey,
I don't know.
Take that in the car.
You would think you have kids.
We have sort of a little bit of children, right?
Adam Sandler.
Let's do it!
Jennifer Aniston.
My kids? Have you completely lost your mind?
My pride and joy, Kiki D and Bart.
Hi, you guys.
Oh! Ah! Let me put his pee-pee on my face!
He put his face on my pee-pee!
Danny!
Just go with it.
Yeah, I created a fake family for that.
Give me some fake hugs right now and laugh real loud.
I'll see you in a minute, okay?
Okay.
So tell me, how was Hawaii?
I met this guy.
It was the best week of my life. When I asked for his phone number, he told me he's married.
Gay.
Straight.
Henry Roth, why didn't you tell me you were a secret agent?
I'm afraid that's not an option, Lisa.
Linda.
I know, I changed your name for your protection.
Dr. Henry Roth's best relationships were with his patients, and he wasn't looking to settle down. But one day, the unthinkable happened.
Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a dick.
Are you staring at me or her? Because you're starting to freak me out.
I'm Lucy.
Oh, Henry Roth. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Whoa, amber is the color of your energy.
The only problem is...
Whoa, shades of
morning.
Naturally.
What is going on?
About a year ago, Lucy was in a terrible car accident. She lost her short-term memory.
She won't remember him tomorrow.
You and I are actually seeing each other.
Don't worry, you're not going to suffer any short-term memory loss. But was your head shaped like an egg before she hit you?
Now, the guy who's afraid of commitment.
I just want to try something that'll help her remember me.
It's a videotape.
During this reenactment, you will be played by Ula.
Aloha! Sorry about your brain.
Is going to extremes.
Okay, pal. When she stops, just let her pet you and look cute.
Okay, here she comes. Smile. Why is she not slowing down?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
To get the girl.
Do you have any idea who I am?
I've never even met you.
Come on!
Adam Sandler.
It's gonna be all right, Luz.
Don't call me Luz. I barely know you.
Sweetie, you're sort of dating him.
Sorry, I'm not better looking.
Drew Barrymore.
Okay, this is her. Pretend you're attacking me so she pulls over.
What do you think you're doing? Coming over here, taking our pineapple.
Help me, please.
I'm getting your big ass.
Oh!
Oh! Go!
Ah! Oh! Enough.
Are you okay?
Yes,
okay,
yes.
I'll be right back.
Hey,
come here.
No.
50 First Dates. Want to enter the greatest city on earth? First, you have to get by one person.
Shut up!
Will you shut up? Let's go!
I'm waiting on you!
Sonny Koufax had an easy job.
You're a toll collector.
Where are you going? You want to take me with you?
I guess.
And led a simple life.
The delivery guy's like your best friend.
Come back later today. I'll indie and wrestle you.
Okay. Peace out.
Until the day.
You refuse to move on to the next phase of your life.
She wants different things, you know?
His girlfriend dumped him for someone else.
I found someone.
This old guy?
He has a 5-year plan.
What is it? Don't die?
Now, to win her back.
I gotta do something big with my life.
He's getting her a little surprise.
I want you to meet Julian. My son. Our son. I adopted him. Great. Now what?
Now.
You wear a diaper?
No.
Sonny Koufax is finding out.
Should I have a nightlight?
Nightlight?
Once you adopt a kid.
There you go, all right?
You better give that kid back.
I tried to give him back.
You got to keep him.
Go back to sleep.
I wet my bed.
All right. Nice and dry.
No more wet.
Let go. You got the music in you.
Do that thing I talked to you the other day. That one touched the ground. That one touched the ground.
Columbia Pictures presents.
We stopped serving breakfast at 10:30.
No! Oh, please. Don't cry. Don't cry.
You got a Happy Meal?
Can we get a Happy Meal?
Will somebody get your kid a Happy Meal?
Adam Sandler.
It's gonna be fun. You nervous?
Happy Halloween. We got a first timer out here. Do the right thing, buddy.
Hang out right here for a second, all right?
Hey, you.
What?
Big Daddy.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, yeah, that's good. Trick or treat. Next year, be prepared, moron.
There's a huge party going on downstairs.
I forgot about that.
I'll tell you what you should forget about. Football. Because it has forgotten all about you.
I need some alone time to think about our future.
Do not get one scratch on my car.
Just when Paul Crew's life couldn't get any worse.
I hope they like this.
It did.
Boys, I didn't spill my beer.
Welcome to Allenville, superstar.
You're gonna put together a team of inmates to play against my guards.
I just wanna do my time.
Your time here will be a whole lot easier if you just participate.
Some Jet Li shit.
That's gonna cost you.
Looking forward to it.
Now, the guy who never had a friend on the outside will need one on the inside.
You play football?
Man, I was so bad at sports, they used to pick me after the white kids.
Looks like you could use some help here.
There goes the neighborhood.
This is our turn. We could beat up on them. We could kill them.
I'm in.
He broke it my nose.
Let me see it.
We can fix this.
How's it look?
Straighter. More distinguished. Kind of like a young Michael Jackson.
I love little Michael.
Well, we may not have the most talented team.
Somebody bring me a Diet Coke.
But we will definitely have the meanest.
I want you to lose.
I can't do that.
Suit yourself. Spend the next 25 years in prison. No! Damn! The guy is scared. Scared of you, sick, degenerate convicts.
Adam Sandler, Chris Rock, and Burt Reynolds.
You can do it!
The Longest Yard.
Who are we gonna crush?
The God!
Who are we gonna kill?
The God!
Who are we gonna kiss?
The God!
Gotcha.
The God!
The most awesome force in the universe, the most powerful device ever created, is now in the hands of one man.
Cool.
You wanted a universal remote? That remote controls the universe.
For me to do those documents, it's gonna take me months.
And you better get started.
Wow, I got a big headache.
You do?
So I can re-experience any part of my life I want to.
I heard a song playing on the radio this morning.
We have a song?
The song that was playing during our first kiss.
the hell is that song?
Oh my God. Get it? That's my boy.
Linger was playing during our first juicy kiss. You look beautiful in that pink sweater.
Honey, you remember what I was wearing?
I love you.
I love you too, honey.
Yeah. Skipping the shower and skipping getting dressed. And look at sexy. I like that.
Have you been drinking, Daddy?
The remote.
Making love.
Click it.
Is that my parents?
They're making you.
Get me out of here!
Takes control.
This thing's broken. He's fast forwarding on its own.
What else did I miss? Every day.
Adam Sandler.
You look a little pale there, pal. Let me fix that.
Don't get the Hulk angry. You won't like him when he's angry.
Click.
Plants cat?
Yeah, but your kid stinks.
A regular Derek Jeter right there.